challenges, and we're tasked to teach you guys the fight song. So everybody in here should have a piece of paper with the words to the fight song. Is there anyone who knows the fight song already? Raise your hand. All right, well, you're going to hear this a lot from now until the end of your high school career. But our purpose is to teach you this before the first pep rally, which is homecoming. And it's a competition between classes. Now, every class loves for the freshman class to look horrible doing this. And for the most part, yeah, it's been pretty bad that first day. But by the time the pep rally gets here, everybody's on point. So, our goal is to try to learn how to go through this quickly and painlessly, okay? So, but we first have to learn how to stand up together, sit down together, then we gotta learn how to somehow sing together. So, to give you just a heads up on what the song should sound like, and you read along, I'm gonna have these lovely cheerleaders, these are senior cheerleaders, give them a round of applause. So we're gonna have our senior cheerleaders give you a fight song blast. Now there are about 350 of these guys in here. When you guys go to sing this, you better be louder than these 12 young ladies right here, okay? All right? So ladies, look it up.
Ready, go, body, mind, step, break, break. October 15th. So we'd have probably class officers by Friday at the latest, definitely by next Wednesday, so we can get started on that. We will have it, if you are not a class officer but still would like to help out with the homecoming float, we will have meetings where you can come and decide. High school is a little bit different than when you're a middle schooler, elementary school. It's your homecoming float. It's not our homecoming float. It's not the teacher's homecoming float. It's not your parents' homecoming float. It's your float. You make the decisions on it, as long as it's okay, and you also help build it. Now, we do already have a driver and a wagon, so we're good on that. Another good thing with homecoming is we have a powder puff game. Does anybody know what powder puff is? Powder puff is a flag football game with the girls. The girls are the players. We also need probably about five coaches, boy coaches, to help these girls figure out what they need to do on this flag football game. No tackle. Sign-ups and a schedule will be coming soon. Not sure when it's going to be, but it'll also be coming. Okay, so those are things that you need to think about.
If you have questions about any of that stuff, I am here in the building. Ms. Torres is not, but both of us are on email. So you can email us stuff too when you guys get your laptop. But and I have planning, the period that I'm off is over lunch. So that's a good time that you can stop by. I'll give you a note after lunch to be back to class. A few minutes later we'll walk you back to make sure you're not spending too much time in the hall. But those are the times that you can check on the class officer sign up, the powder puff sign up, and any other questions like that you have. This morning they were talking about National Honor Society and going to college and looking for involvement. Class officers is something else that looks really good on your application. So if you have any kind of interest, we will help you through it, even if you've never done it before. But it is a responsibility and a commitment. So if you sign up for it and you're the one that does it, we are going to be asking a lot of you during this next year or so.
Probably by the end of the week, after we know that you're getting your Chromebook or your laptop, we will send out an email to everybody just listing everything in detail, and that way you'll know what you're doing.
The bus chair.
Very good.